Mike Caffey and Long Beach State looking to snap San Diego State's 18-home game winning streak. Second half, Long Beach State down three. Tyler Lamb for three. Got it. Game tied at 33. Later in the half, Caffey uses the screen to get free and knocks down the three. Long Beach State up eight. Just over 8.5 left in the game. Kevin Szabo for three. San Diego State down five. Then Caffey for three. Got it. Long Beach State up eight. Later in the half, Shepard finds Dwayne Polee II for three. We're all tied up at 54. Just over 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the game. J.J. O'Brien, the putback. San Diego State up two. Just over 1 minute left in the game. Polee II gets it to go off the glass. San Diego State up four. 28.5 seconds left in the game. Caffey comes up with a steal. Takes it back out. Attacks the rim. Can't make the shot. Polee II gets the rebound. 7.4 seconds left in the game. Caffey for three. Got it. Long Beach State down by one. 2.2 seconds left. O'Brien missed the first free throw, misses the second. Travis Hammonds, the rebound, but misses front iron on the long heave. San Diego State holds on, 60-59.